Hi everyone, it's Nicole and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing another fragrance review on this fragrance right here, which you will see the name in the description. I can already tell you that my pronunciation is going to be an absolute disaster with this. I've looked for other YouTube reviews to try and figure out how to say the name of this, so no idea. I think it's Vervain de Suit Eau de Toilette, and then I think this is the brand here, Bastide. Now, this is made in France. This is a 100ml bottle. It's sold in Mecca in Australia, and this retails for $195. Now, super, super cute packaging. I love this. Super simple, but I don't know. I just think it looks really, really cute. As always, let's spray. Super fine. Oh, that just went straight in my face. This literally, oh my God, this takes me back to summer in my parents' backyard having a lemonade ice block while I'm in the pool. Insane. This smells like a lemonade icy pole. Oh my God, super, super, super fruity, fresh, lemonade-y. It's just amazing as soon as you smell it. And over time, it actually breaks down and you can smell more of the different citruses in the scent. But if you like a lemony, citrus, clean, fresh scent, you will absolutely love this. I just love the fact I've never heard of this. If I saw this, I'd be like, I don't know what that is, never heard of it. But it's just amazing how, I don't know, I've just been able to experience these different fragrances because it's so, so cool. Now, I want to just read you the notes that are actually in it on the website. So, the fragrance notes are Italian lemon, grapefruit, peppermint, which you can't smell the peppermint, so don't let that scare you. Verbena, peony, mint, again, can't smell mint. Crisp, amber, blonde wood, white musk. Now, yeah, I don't know. To me, it's just super, super, super fruity. The lemon, to me, is the absolute strongest. And yeah, to give you an absolute, just basic idea of what this smells like, a lemonade ice block, to a T. It's crazy. This is super long lasting. To me, summer fragrance. This, I just would not reach for this in winter at all, to be honest. But yes, summer, hot day, I just can't imagine wearing anything else. Would I recommend this? Yes. If you, again, the fruity, fresh, lemony scent, yep, 100%. Go to Mecca, order it, yep, get it, love it. But I absolutely love it. I absolutely recommend it. And yeah, that's my thoughts. Yeah, thank you guys so, so much for watching. As always, I will see you in my next video very soon. Thanks again. Bye.